Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, spells, Ursula, please, and I help them. Yes, I do.
So prepare for a chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensation news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it's unsorted, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. And injustice deliciously square. Be prepared.
Maria, you know I am a righteous man. Of my virtue I am justly proud.
Et tibi pater.
Beata Maria, you know I'm so much purer than the common vulgar, weak, licentious crowd. Then tell me, Maria, why I see her dancing there, why her smoldering eyes still scorch my soul. I feel her, I see her, the sun caught in her raven hair is blazing in me out of all control. Like fire, hellfire, this fire. Half as manly, perfect, a pure paragon.
You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell ya whose team they prefer to be on.
No one's been like Gaston, a kingpin like Gaston.
No one's got a swell cleft in his chin like Gaston.
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
My, what a guy, that Gaston! Mother knows best, listen to your mother, it's a scary world out there. Mother knows best, one way or another, something will go wrong, I swear. Ruffians, thugs, poison ivy, quicksand, cannibals and snakes, the plague, yes. Also large bugs, men with pointy teeth, and stop, no more, you'll just upset me. Mother's right here, mother will protect you. Darling, here's what I suggest. Skip the drama, stay with Mama. Mother knows best.
Yes.
Are you ready?
Are you ready? Transformation Central.
Transformation Central.
Transformation Central.
Transformation Central.
Transmogrification Central. Can you feel it? You're changing, you're changing, you're changing, alright. I hope you're satisfied. But if you ain't, don't blame me. You can blame my friends on the other side.
But you got what you wanted.
His personality flaws give me adequate cause
to send him packing on a one-way trip, so his prospects take a terminal dip.
His assets frozen,
the venue chosen is the ends of the earth will be.
So long, ex-prince.
Where do you go to dream? To a place we all know, the land of make-believe.